Both front windows are normally filled with pictures and brochures. Now, putting a casket front and center is part of a service at Dixon Memorial Chapel.
Yeah, this is crazy, but we have to do some crazy things in this crazy time.
James Dixon owns this funeral home on the city's west side. He was tired of families not being able to have a service or limiting the number of people because of COVID-19 restrictions.
It's our job to just try to help them understand the seriousness of this, but at the same time, allowing them their proper farewells.
In this new normal, Dixon came up with a new idea, a drive-up, walk-up viewing. The deceased is placed in a casket and placed in the front window. Family and friends can drive up, either stay in their cars or walk up to the window to see and be close to their loved one.
Seeing a loved one in a casket or however they were going to be laid to rest is always has always been the hardest part, but yet was the beginning of the healing.
There will never, ever be another Pam Hanley.
The 64-year-old mother and grandmother passed away from colon cancer. She was Jewel Williams' only sister.
She was sweet, she was kind, and she was giving.
This past weekend, Hadley's family said their final goodbye with only a piece of glass between them.
If you think about it, look how close everybody was to her. Very close.
This was the first viewing like this here. So far, Dixon has helped more than a dozen COVID-19 victims. He knows so many of them are dying alone in the hospital. He wants this to be a way families can be together, but he gets it. This option isn't for everyone.
And the only thing that we can do at this particular time is really try.
Williams admits she was skeptical at first, but having the chance to see her sister and be close to her one last time meant a lot.
I thought it was wonderful. I really did. Something very different, but it was very wonderful all at the same time.
On the city's west side, Lindsay Eden, Fox 59 News.
As you can imagine.